How will we live as we slip into the 21st century?
We'll pick out children with high mathematical ability and give them special training and help to control the computers, which will be the basis for progress.